Yeah, so far so good. I want to congratulate my players for winning this match. It was very important and very tough, especially against Burundi, because we were really under pressure to qualify. And we are happy because we are the only Kenyan team that has qualified for the quarterfinals. I can say the going has been tough, really tough, especially our group, which had very strong teams. But because of what we did, we've been able to secure the slot to go to the quarterfinals. Now we're looking forward to us playing Samoa or Fiji in the quarterfinals. We have seen them play. It's a team that we can handle, but we expect it to be even tougher. But for us, the most important thing is that we do our best and see that we get to the semifinals. I know it's not going to be easy, but the boys are motivated, they're psyched, and they really want to perform. That's why we got this far, and we have to thank the Lord and also our fans who are back at home, who keep on sending us congratulatory messages and encouraging us to do even better. Thank you so much.